Good morning, guys, gals, whomever is watching. Just had to do a video of this thing this morning. I got my wrap kit in yesterday late. I don't know, it was probably close to 7 o'clock. So I set up last night and put this Darkside Studios wrap kit on the Sonicwake. Aw, she looks sweet. And guys, I'm telling you, I've done some just small wraps and all some cheap eBay carbon fiber and stuff that's a pain in the ass. But let me tell you, this guy has his stuff together. He not only is his artwork absolutely detailed, but I mean, it's laid out idiot proof. I mean, I have to give a shout out to Darkside Studios. These guys are, it's worth every penny you pay for this wrap. It looks amazing. It's tough, it's thick, and like I say, I just had to jump out here this morning and just give a good shout out to him, because it was worth every penny I paid for it. And yeah, my antenna's still sticking out, but it's all cut for it. I had to cut my extra hole for my drain tube, but it's all good. And for those of you that haven't seen, this thing's all done up inside. It's only thing I've got left, I would put a digital servo in this thing. And I'm about to, I've got the 180 spectrum and all for it, but hey, lots of stuff coming. Have a good one, guys.